1. First, you need to download file mods in Deception. Extract file, just complete download. Go to folder game and copy folder DotA 2 Skinchanger. Go to Steam app. Right click DotA app to manager to browse local files. Then go to folder game. Past folder DotA 2 Skinchanger to folder game. Go to folder download to DotA. Copy file gameinfo.gi. Go to DotA 2 beta folder to game to DotA. Delete original file gameinfo.gi, then paste new file or gameinfo.gi from folder download.